It seems that being a hockey player and pulling your groin has become synonymous. And it's true, the hockey strike does place a tremendous amount of stress on your groin. Now, that doesn't mean that you don't have any control over whether or not you get injured. In fact, the truth is you can drastically reduce the chances of injuring your groin by preparing the right way. Start by rolling out your hips, roll out your groin, use a foam roller, use a lacrosse ball. In this example, I'm using a softball on my high groin, an often neglected area. After rolling and stretching, you should do some activation work. Groin squeezes in a bent leg position and a straight leg position, holding for 5 to 10 seconds, is a great place to start. After that, we would follow up with some lateral hip strengthening exercises, also in a bent leg position, like a clamshell with or without a band, or a straight leg position, like in a band walk. Roll stretch warm up before every skate, but try to incorporate these hip strengthening exercises 2 to 3 times a week. Your groins will thank us.